A man now faces capital murder charges in the cases of three people killed during home burglaries. Today, a Travis County grand jury indicted Timothy Scott Parlin. He had been in custody since January for a parole violation. Police charged him in the December 2014 killing of Kathy Blair in Northwest Austin, as well as the murders of Billy Shelton and Sydney Shelton in their home on Brentwood Street 9 days later.